Hello and welcome to a brand new entertainment special on the stupendous success of Vinaya Tandi Varuvaya in Namma Bengaluru. I am Biju. Vinaya Tandi Varuvaya, will you cross the skies for me? The movie has been declared a blockbuster, and why not? Amazing acting by the leads, some amazing direction by Gautam Menon, and some spectacular imagery all contributed towards VTV achieving classic status. Vinaya Tandi Varuvaya, which is more unique for being a Tamil movie that has run for more than 100 days in the Kannada stronghold of Namma city. It's a must watch for everyone who has not thus far had the pleasure. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the amazing cinematography and music which made the movie, and later in the show, find out from audiences in Namma city how they enjoyed their cinematic experience.
Semma entertainer. These were only some of the approving comments expressed by our audiences after they went through the experience we call Vinaya Tandi Varuvaya. The movie has completed 100 days at the box office and has been declared a blockbuster. The movie has been hailed as Gautam Menon's finest till date, filled with references and innuendos to his native Kerala. The flick has all the ingredients necessary for success, from ace acting skills, to slick editing, to an amazing soundtrack, to some fantastic direction and a charming storyline. Vinaya Tandi Varuvaya hits the spot in all respects. The film explores the complicated relationship between a Hindu Tamil assistant director Karthik and a Syrian Christian Malayali girl Jessie.
I'm in love with you, Jessie.
Karthik falls in love with Jessie, only to be met by her indifference. Jessie is reluctant to encourage Karthik's advances due to the fact that they belong to different religions and her strict conservative family will never consent to a match. An unperturbed Karthik keeps asking her until she also finally falls in love with him. However, they have to undergo many problems and emotional conflicts. Whether they can overcome all hurdles forms the crux of Vinaya Tandi Varuvaya.
One fantastic chemistry in this Namakula. அதை நீ ரியலைஸ் பண்ணியா? இப்ப இருக்கு, நான் இந்த பக்கம் உட்கார்ந்துருக்கேன், தாங்க முடியல. அங்க உன் கூட ஒரே சீட்ல உட்காரணும் போல இருக்கு. உனக்கும் அப்படிதான் இருக்குன்னு தெரியும் எனக்கு. உன் கூட ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸா இருக்கலாம்னு தான் நினைச்சேன், அதனாலதான் அப்படி சொன்னேன். ஆனா உன் ட்ரெயின்ல பார்த்தோம்னா அதெல்லாம் உடஞ்சிருச்சு. This is love. I'm crazy about you. I'm mad about you.
Yes, star-crossed lovers are hardly an original plotline. Yes, we have seen soft romantic movies before. It's a tried and tested formula in Bollywood as well as the other Indian film industries. It's even been tested in Namma Sandalwood with tragic romantic movies like Mungaru Malle doing unbelievably well at the box office. But what sets Vinaya Tandi Varuvaya apart is the treatment of its storyline and characters. The characters, both Karthik and Jessie, are totally believable and could be anybody we know. The trials and tribulations faced by the couple could have happened to any one of us, and that was one of the major reasons for the film's success. The performances of the lead pair, Silambarasan and Trisha, along with other supporting actors, were the primary reason for Vinayathandi Varuvaya's stupendous success. Young superstar Simbu got a major revamp for the movie. Remember the Simbu of yesterday? The king of Kuttu, who strived to be the ultimate Tamil man of the masses? For those who were completely annoyed with his boisterous stunts and unbearably tacky punchlines, his reprisal of Karthik comes across as a complete surprise. His understated, classy acting made him an instant hit across Tamil Nadu and taught him the value of acting instead of play acting.
I'm sorry. Okay? I'll find my way. Shutter nane muttu poira.
Trisha Krishnan, a Malayali herself, played the role of Jessie Thekkekettu with finesse. Trisha's charm, grace and proving acting prowess did complete justice to Gautam Menon's vision of a good Catholic girl. The most pleasant surprise was Ganesh Janardhanan, who played Ganesh the cameraman in the movie. Ganesh was part of Gautam Menon's crew and was roped in at the 11th hour to play Karthik's friend and mentor. Our audiences fell instantly in love with Ganesh and helped elevate Vinayathandi Varuvaya to greater heights.
Hey, that guy hates you, man.
Sir, adala or matter illa sir. Nadakkum bodhu paathukala. Avala oru thara paathanum sir.
Indhu
appa sonna Karthik. Unak puriyadha illaya? Avar seriyin sollama enala vara mudiyadhu.
The locals of the movie also did a great deal to make the film a success. The movie was shot across Malta, Chennai, Trichy, Tanjavur, Rome and Kerala. But it was Kerala that stole the show. The movie